And this melody first emerged when I was playing the piano in the country of Ukraine, way back in the 90s, when that was actually not a country, it was the Soviet Union back then. And I was playing as part of a citizen diplomacy effort to try to build more peace and understanding between the United States and the Soviet Union. I think we need more work on that. And I was very fortunate a little bit later to meet Madeline in Switzerland back in 1990, I think, or 92. And anyway, I'd like to just play this piece of music and dedicate it to peace on this earth, that we may reconnect with the divine love that is shining through the sun and the moon and the rain and the wind and the stars and our hearts, through everything, really, if we can really see clearly and understand our purpose. And so I just invite you, as you're listening, to let the music take you on an inner journey, and we can dedicate this to the healing of all of our relations and creating a field of unity and peace and love that radiates from this center out into Albuquerque, and from there with all the balloons throughout into the whole planet. So thank you very much. Enjoy.